It's exciting.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't go to the theatre much, so. Woohoo!
Adam, I thought you weren't going to wear these anymore.
Yeah, it's just, I won't really be able to see the show anymore, but. Okay. What's it called again?
The Shape of Things.
Yes, of course, right. I've heard great things. People really love it.
Yeah? Like who?
Well, you know, people who've already seen it. I mean, apparently it's very funny. A lot of jokes.
Huh.
What's up?
Well, just that I heard that it had a point to make, you know, yeah. When it was really raw and shocking and... Yeah. That's why I came. I hope it's not just all jokes,
No, it's not all jokes. I mean, it's apparently pretty serious as well, but, I mean, can't we have a laugh along the way?
Of course, but yeah. You know what I mean. You know, you look really good without your glasses on.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, is this play going to be... sexy or...
Oh, Evelyn, I mean, I've
what?
Heard some... Well, apparently there's a bedroom scene, so...
Mm.
Oh, I don't know, it sounds a bit, you know...
What?
Well, it sounds a bit risque for my tastes. I mean, they're not going to start taking their clothes off, are they?
Well, I hope so.
That sounds a bit embarrassing.
Look, Adam, you have nothing to be embarrassed about. Are you ready?
When?
And bring the camera.